doesn't seem to a happy birth. I'm a member of Ask Yourself Inside Lattice Show. This morning we have a lot of questions to ask you pertaining music. But before then, I would like to say we love you. Okay, right here. We have a guest. We actually have a talk. We're going to make it a talk show this morning. Don't be shocked. And then we'll have to ask a lot of people some questions. And I know you'll be shocked and you'll be delighted about the answers and reply. But mind you, it will blow your mind. This morning, I really want to brief you a little thing about music. To me, I feel music is life. I think music is a society. But some other people think music is something else. They think music is something like it's an activity. They think it's sports. They think it's something that makes you have fun. Okay, let's see to that when we start asking a lot of people some questions about it. And mind you, we came to conduct our questions, our research on music at MFM Donor Headquarters this morning at PPL, so that you can know that really we mean business about music. We want to really enlighten you guys about music. We want you to know how it feels to know what music is. We want you to get the passion out of music. I'll see you in a short break. Thank you.
Yeah, stop.
Thank you. We are back on the short break, and like I used to say, I want to say I love you, and please don't go anywhere. Okay, on the show this morning, we have our honorable guest. I would like you to, okay, her name is Miss Eniola, but furthermore, she wants her to introduce herself to you guys, because I know you guys will be, like, you'll be eager to know who she is. Miss Ma, can we know you more?
My name is Adebi Eniola Victoria.
After your smile, this your smile is just killing. Okay, alright. This morning we would like to talk about music. And I'm very sure you know a lot about music because we intentionally came to MFM CF, PPL, and most importantly, it's an headquarter. And a zona headquarter, sorry. And I'm very sure you know a lot about music because I learned and I know you're a choir and you are even an assistant choir mistress. So I'm very sure it won't be new to you what music is. So this morning, me, as for me, I think music is life. I already told them, and I don't know, probably they don't want to agree with me. So I want you to tell me, what do you think music is to you?
Music is, music is an entertainment. Mm-hmm. Music is full of embodiment of wisdom. That is, if you have the understanding and if you have the desire for what we call music.
So if you don't have the desire for music, you can't know what music is, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Are you a musician or you know, there's a difference between a musician and a worshiper.
Yeah.
So are you a musician? I want you to tell us what takes to be a musician, but what it takes to be a worshiper. What's the difference between you who is a worshiper or you who is a musician?
Okay. Let me start from who a musician is.
Okay.
A musician cannot actually a musician can be a person like out of the desire for the fact that there is a desire for him. There is always a desire for a worshiper, there is always a desire for a musician. But it depends on which part you want to go. Like, we have hip hop, we have reggae, we have a lot of music. So it depends on which part you want to go, and it depends on your stated desire. So that is when you can say, you are a worshiper, you are a musician.
Alright. Okay, I want to ask you, when did you start anticipating about music? When did you start thinking, you know, I have to become a choir for God, especially now that you are even in MFM? Like, when did you start thinking, no, I have to start working for God and then I have to be a musician? When did you start falling in love with music?
Let me say this.
Well, what brought you into that education? What drew you closer to music? What was the thing that made you move closer to it?
So I was too small then, but there was this normal desire, like I love to sing, but that now when I'm grown to understand the path I want to grow, the path I want to choose as a worshiper, so there is a full desire. I love. There is a full desire.
Okay, so you told me about the music, not only about the song, but about the.
Yeah, that is the body design.
Okay. So tell me, if your name is a good, okay, if your name was what would you
have? I would love being a musician.
Okay, so you're telling me that the love is just too much, that you don't
even want to. Yes, the love is just too much. It's just, it's extraordinary much.
Okay.
You can't just explain it.
Alright, cool. So tell us now, ask yourself what you want to know, and then our viewers, our lovely viewers, want to know what kind of music do you like. You know, as for me, I can like this kind of music, you don't like it, and then you like this kind of music which I don't like, and then you like the kind of music which we don't like. You might just tell us what kind of music you like.
Inspirational music. I love solemn music. I love music that do really impact.
Okay. Music that impact into people's lives
positively.
Okay. All right. Okay. So, what do you think about the emotional songs that does not impact to people's lives positively? What do you think about them?
Okay. Like it happened that I was talking to one of my friends last week, and I was telling him that this is the kind of music I love to listen to. So it was not portraying that I love to listen to hip hop because it cheers him up.
Why?
I was not like, why is the reason? Can you tell me the reason why
he
finds love
joy?
He finds joy in it.
Okay.
So it was not telling that it's because he's always bored.
Wow.
The only thing he became bored that he loved to listen to hip hop.
Okay.
So what was your own question? Sorry.
Okay, my question is that, like, what joy do you find in emotional songs that you can't find in inspirational songs?
Okay. Emotional songs is different from inspirational songs.
Exactly.
And there are some worshippers that they do sing emotional songs also.
Yeah,
so let me just answer the question based on the fact that worshippers sing emotional and inspirational songs. There is this joy in it, depending on the lyrics of the song. Do you understand?
Okay. I'd want you to tell us who are the artists you feel when you listen to them, you just feel lifted up. You want to move closer to God, you want to pray the more, you want to sing the more, like you just feel the passion for music every now and then.
I have Babara.
Oh yeah.
I have Sholali Singh.
Okay.
I have Lawrence Moyo.
Okay.
I can't mention them all.
Alright. Okay. I'd like to tell you that I really enjoyed you this morning. Thank you for the time. Thank you for the opportunity. Thank you for being here. Thank you for Ask Yourself Forum. Thank you for just being so cooperative. And thank you for your answers. Really appreciate it, because I'm pretty sure my viewers out there are really thankful. And on behalf of them, I'm saying thank you, because I know they've learned something. Right now, I think they've learned that worshipping is different from music. And then if you're a musician, if you're not a worshiper, you are not really into music. And then the joy of being a musician is when you have a desire for it.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
God bless
you. And then I'd like to say, see you next time, same time next weekend. Thank you so much. See you guys later. Bye.